Here I have the Arduino set up with a total of 10 states, the off state being the first one, then 8 states of the green LEDs, and they are connected to the digital pins 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And then we have a final red LED, and that's connected to pin 10. And then our button is connected to pin 11. It is being powered by the 3-volt pin over on the analog side. And now we have the initial state, which is 1 and off, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. And back to off.